but throughout the whole task. But I didn't feel as though you ever got your voice heard, even whether it was just holding up your hand and holding up your hand and holding up your hand. You never actually got to the point where you said what you thought in a way that you thought was appropriate in the environment. I think that's a great shame for you.
How long can they last with the handle? Just to like do it on the
same
job.
Not very, it's fair to say. Yeah, you do that. I mean, that's the trick, isn't it, in business, to be able to be heard and get your point across. So I think that was kind of missing a trick. But I think the apologising was possibly the bit that let you down. And it's not pure niceness, clearly, but it just undermined what you were saying a little bit. Because actually, you had valid points across the way. But you just sort of apologised for having an opinion. And I think the other girl saw that as a weakness.
I think the most aggressive thing on the task as well, it seemed to be like the more rubbish your idea was, the more aggressive the person was throughout the task. So you'd be there, you might have a really good idea, you're just ready to throw it out, and then just from nowhere, like, well, now we're going to fuck your face, what about gloves for your feet? After a while, it must just be like, you know, these people are idiots.
And listen, gloves for your feet wasn't the worst idea. A giant hand song. A giant hand that you would have rubbed through your idea. Particularly suggested by Shitty the surgeon, who probably could find an actual hand. And then just cover it with stuff, and yeah, I don't know where we got.